Think you're paying for that, you lobster? I'll show you first! Hey, this is my bar! I stood up to hold yourself, buddy. I can stand up to you. Leave! Now!
I said out! Oh, hey! Welcome in! If you're thirsty, you're in the right place. We sell drinks here. You smell like Savage Jump Pile, kid. You all right? Mubo was worried about you. And your payload. But, you know, mostly you. Not just the payload, but... Stick around. He should be right.
Oh, by the spires, you made it! And... all in one piece! Which means we can find the cargo!
Hey, give the kid a chance to breathe, Mubo, or I don't know, order a drink. It's like they've been through a lot.
Oh, I know, I know. Surviving a brush with the Guavian Death Gang is a lot. But luckily, the spires kept you safe.
Neutralizer.
You smell like junk. coordinates. Now, you and I will go out to the Batu Wilds and get those packages back.
You know, the Guavian Death Gang probably didn't just stop looking for the cargo they wanted on the ship. Just saying.
Oh, right. You're gonna go out there and find the special packages. Along! I have important droid depot things to do. Yes, I do! I just haven't told you about them yet. I'll tell you later. Now, you, good luck! Oh, and, did Jax... No. No, I didn't think so.
Wow, that really took a depressing turn at the end. Hey, you need a drink? I need a drink. I need a couple drinks. I can concoct just about any drink in the galaxy. Yeah, but there are a couple, I don't know, unique ones that I do. Secret recipe sort of thing. Used a special ingredient somebody found on Batu. Tell you what, order one, and I'll toss in a story about some of the crazy things that have happened here. Not to oversell it, but, it'll feel like you live in it.
Thank you. problem. That's what the alt kit is for.
Thank you. can't. You must have one hell of a death wish coming here like this. Well,
wish granted.